between India and Australia. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Good afternoon. Gorgeous, clear weather and no threat of rain. I'm sure whoever wins the toss will probably elect to bowl first and make use of...
Over now to the captains for the toss. The captain choosing to bowl first can take full advantage of the pitch.
In. Let's go.
Sharma on fire straight away. Six. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Super shot that. Perfect technique and placement.
Can't hit it more sweetly than that. A bit too much there. A change in the bowling lineup.
The captain is going with pace.
Short ball, hit away. Dances down the pitch, but mistimes it.
off the middle of the bat.
That was a great delivery, but he's played an even greater shot to get four.
Catch!
Well played.
Goes down to that one, but can't connect.
Nicely played. Another good shot. He's closing in on the half century.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Great shot.
And that brings up the 50 partnership for these two.
That takes this partnership to 50.
Oh, great shot. That's a good boundary. Nicely played.
Risk advancing down the pitch to a bowler of this pace, but it pays off.
Australia with a big breakthrough there. Could we be seeing the tide start to turn here?
Hit that hard and fast.
Catch it!
That's not the length to bowl, far too short. Absolutely middled that.
Catch. Great timing. Right off the meat of the bat.
Wait there.
Yeah! India, pretty much having it all their way to this point. Could that be starting to change? Big wicket.
Down the wicket and slogs that for six. Huge shot. Well, it's very brave to advance down to a fast bowler, but you won't feel too brave having missed it. Perfection. What a brilliant shot. taken entirely out of contention here, goes sailing over their heads. Massive! What a shot! Well, the batsmen were pretty much having it all their way to this point. Now, can the bowlers take another one quickly to really make this wicket felt?
The batsman departing the crease, caught out for 30. The right-hander is coming into bat at number 5 for India.
Oh, great shot.
He lets that go through to the keeper.
Well played. Ooh, just lands inside the boundary. 4 runs.
An easy catch that was served up on a platter.
And the departing batsman for the batting team caught out for 16. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 6 for India.
The new batsman takes guard. Time to get the pads on, might as well not bother. Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Really, the wrong time to try advancing.